Poppins, you look beautiful. Cross my heart you do.
Like the day I met you.
So I did. Down the road behind the hill, remember?
Okay, so when do we get started? Still no sign of Virgil and Gordon. Tell you what, Father, I'll just get onto my hover bike and mosey up that tunnel. Guess I spoke too soon, Father.
They're all okay.
Oh, no, it didn't work out at all. Poor Freddy just couldn't stand it. He finally became so depressed that I had to take him back to New York to see his psychiatrist. Well, the poor darling was simply terrified by those palm trees. Now, his psychiatrist says that it is probably due to some traumatic experience he had as a puppy.
What's happened? All right, Parker, you better check exactly where that train is and then report back. It must be the express. It's funny how the echo brings it nearer.
We're on holiday.
For a walking tour of France.
So swimming some of the way.
On water, of course. Oh, flatterer.
Your husband is very charming and very handsome.
How do you like that? Don't you remember me? I'm Harry Gilmore. You and me went to Waukegan High School together. Yeah, don't you remember? I was the one voted most likely to succeed.
Oh, really?
Yeah, got my own cab.
Well, if it isn't Pooh Bear. Splendid day to be up and about one's business, quite, huh? I say, are you stuck? You, sir, are stuck. Now, obviously, this situation calls for an expert.
Oh dear. It's morning.
You're both very kind, and I do appreciate it. But that won't be necessary, thank you.
I didn't, Mr. McGee. That was Sweetie Face's idea. She was curious to know what it was that could knock me out quicker than she could. So she sent me down to have it analyzed. And then I ran into Mr. Cadwallader, and here I am.
We've discussed everything. And we're very sorry about what we did today. And we do so want to get on with the new nanny.
We thought you would. That's why we wrote this advertisement. For the new nanny. You said you wanted our help.
Virgil is going to land on this elevation here, and we'll rendezvous with Parker, who's coming down the highway Q44 from this direction. Then Penelope's train will come into Anderbad Junction through the Anderbad Tunnel here.
Do you mean to tell me you sweet-talked and traded your way out of painting that whole fence?
Of course, Becky. It's just all a matter of using your brain and letting others use their muscles.